the ship was a billy o' tea. The winds blew up her bow, dip down, oh blow, my bully boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea. Come one day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had got 2 weeks from shore and down on her
a right whale bore.
Captain all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea. Come one day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail
came up and caught her.
All hands to the side, harpooned and fought her
when she got down low. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea. Come one day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No lie was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, for he belonged to the wellerman's greed. He took that ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring the sugar and tea. And come one day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
More the line went slack
and tight once more.
All boats were lost, there were only four,
but still that whale did go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring the sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call
to encourage captain, crew and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring the sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take
our leave with us.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring the sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
What's going on? Carolina! What's up, North Carolina? All right, everybody, you guys ready to have a little party here? Put your hands together, come on. Anybody drinking tonight? Show me your drinks and give me a one-handed clap. Or use your neighbor. Some people call it a high five, but just make some noise. Charlotte, one, two, one, two, three, four.
Hey, mama, yeah, mama, hey, mama, yo. Singing from hell for the rooster's crow. Hey, mama, do, mama, hey, mama, do. Just a dead man.
Let's see you sway those strings.
Hey, mama, yeah, mama, hey, mama, yo. Save me from hell for the rooster's crow. Hey, mama, do, mama, hey, mama, do. Just a dead man's letter from the potter's field. Hey, mama, ya, mama, yo, mama, do. Lose me like you found me under yonder stone. Stay with me a while longer till the new moon. Save me from the curse of a cruel old tune. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, hey, mama, yo. Save me from hell for the rooster's crow. Hey, mama, do, mama, hey, mama, do. Just a dead man's letter from the potter's field. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, yo, mama, say. Take me to the place where the church bells ring. Let me float on a boat to the bayou. Once was a boom before I had to choose. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, hey, mama, yo. Save me from hell for the rooster's crow. Hey, mama, do, mama, hey, mama, do. The dead man's letter from the potter's field. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, yo, mama,
stop!
Don't let me get caught on the grave digger's watch. Lead me through the symbol to the promised land. Release me from the grip of the evil hand. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, hey, mama, yo. Save me from hell for the rooster's crow. Hey, mama, don't, mama, hey, mama, do. Just a day.
All right, Charlotte, let's hear you make some noise.
Hey, mama.
Hey.
Hey, mama.
Hey.
Hey, mama. Just a dead man's let up on the potter's field. Hey, mama. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, don't, mama, light. The lantern that will save me from this endless night. I wandered in the company of other lost souls, looking for a door that was ever closed. Hey, mama, yeah, mama, hey, mama, yo. Save me from hell for the rooster's crow. Hey, mama, don't, mama, hey, mama, do. Just a dead man's let up on the potter's field.
Side walk. What do you think of those fellas? Now we got a lot of great occasions. Bill and Debbie, it's your anniversary.
Do we got any birthdays in the house here tonight? All right, y'all. Plenty of reasons to celebrate.
All right, this next song is all you hardworking folk out there. This is a song I wrote for the working man and the working woman. It's called Cubicles and Tylenol.
To you, North Carolina. How are you, North Carolina? It's so good to be back. Hey, we have any Merle Festers out there? We love you guys. We love you guys. Now, back here on the drums, back there, you may have seen him this year. That's Johnny Reese. He's from Louisiana. He's a Cajun boy. Yeah, so Johnny's going to teach you an essential how to do the Cajun yell. Come on, Johnny. What do you think? That's your part. You might need a few drinks. You might hurt yourself otherwise. But in the meantime, what we can do is a Cajun shuffle, all right? We're going to do a little Cajun porch music here. Basically, a Cajun shuffle is step on the cockroach with your right foot, step on the cockroach with your left foot, repeat. All right? You got this, everybody? Go!
Apple and a one-eyed dog. Gonna come a kinfolk in the moonlight. start, the shoes ain't thrown on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Hey, get down the fiddle and get down the floor. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night.
One more time.
Dance in the kitchen till the morning light.
We have a special treat for you tonight. We have professional Irish dancers here. So what we're going to need from you is rhythm. Come on, put your hands together just like this. This is a set of tunes called the Drums of Belfast. This is the Walsh Carey School of Irish Dance. Put them together! We'll be right back.
School of Irish Dance!
Well, folks, it doesn't get better than that. We met one of the dance instructors. We were playing at the Milwaukee Irish Fest, and you know, small world, they saw that we're playing here. They said, we want to dance with you guys. Give it up for those girls. They made up that routine, especially for this song.
Amazing. Amazing.
All right, so this next song, we need you to sing along. The words are simple. All you have to do is say, oh, sweet Mary Ann, take my hand. Oh, sweet Mary Ann, understand.
That's right. And this is kind of a southern waltz. So, gentlemen, we'll put you on the spot. Time to grab that girl, spin her around, make her dizzy again. That's right, don't be afraid. Or you can just sway back and forth with your drink. That works too. There you go.
It's 10 miles to the pass. My car is low on gas. There's 10,000 miles between us. I still got your letter. You deserve better. Wondering if I'm dead or alive. Headlights in the night, coffee and yellow line, staring somewhere unknown. Struck stop in dusty bars, wheat fields and shining stars. I find myself thinking of home. Between us, when you walk through the aisles alone, taking your groceries home, do you miss me like I miss you? You turn on the light when the phone wakes you up at night, and I tell you about my day.
Oh, we got waltzers, all right.
You laugh and you smile as I recount every mile. Waiting till we meet again.
Sing it with us!
Oh, sweet Mary Ann, take my hand. Oh, sweet Mary Ann, understand.
Now it's 2 months out at sea.
Shadows of the setting sun that tell me when day is done are pointing me where I belong. For miles I carried you, now that the job is through, won't you sit yourself down on my knee?
Sticker. Who wants a free sticker? Let's do it, everybody. I'm going to start it off right here, man. Do it. Nice catch.
So grab a sticker. Don't, hey, watch yourself. That's a heavy roll right there. Make sure you just grab a sticker and pass it around one by one, and don't save it for something special. Just put it on yourselves tonight, all right? Because we all need a little bit of Irish luck there. We're Scythian, as you know, and we like to make it a little easier for you guys to remember who we are. So just stick it on yourselves so you, when you do the laundry, you can figure out where you were tonight. Now, we play Irish music, as you know. Do you have any Irish people here? Irish folk. That's right. So what do you say we turn this phenomenal venue into a cozy Irish pub? Are you with us, everyone, for this next tune? So we're going to take it back to the west coast of Ireland. Pretend you just walked in a small Irish pub somewhere on the County Clare, maybe a fishing village. You walk into the pub. In one corner, there's a peat fire. There's a driving rain outside. On the other corner, there's a session of musicians just getting fired up. All of a sudden, the bartender puts a cold Guinness in your hand, and you know it's going to be a good night. So we're going to recreate that now. This is an old set of tunes called the Shelton House Reel. And we're going to need you guys to clap your hands. You start feeling that rhythm. It's going to hit its mark. You got it.
To your left, to your right, to your left, to your right. Oh.
your pints, everybody. I'd like to raise an Irish toast. There you go. May your troubles be as few and as far between as my grandmother's teeth. Cheers and slotch, everybody. So has anyone here ever been to Ireland? Show of hands. Whoa, that's a lot of y'all. Would you like to come to Ireland with us? Just say yes. Listen, this November, we're going to Ireland in about 4 weeks. If you're feeling very reckless, we have 2 rooms left. We're taking 3 buses, so 2 rooms left. You guys want to jump in with us? We suggest just close your eyes and swipe after you get home tonight. But if you can't make it there, we want you guys to come with us this next little song. This is a song I wrote about one of those trips to Ireland. It's about a pub crawl down the magical cobblestone streets of a place called Galway City. You know it, right? So for this next one, we want to recreate the scene here. Can you guys pull out your cell phones and turn your flashlights on? They call Galway the City of Lights. So if we could just pull out your flashlights for this one and kind of, we're going to recreate that feeling of those magical streets. Oh, this is beautiful.
You got this.
I see you up there. I see you.
We're doing this together.
Hey ho now, what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. Hitting with the swagger and ready to deal. Out with the stagger and a broken wheel. Hey ho! Grab a cold beer, howl at the moon and kick out the cheer. It's an old-fashioned club, crawl down a tree, lay a burden down, get up on your feet. Hey, oh, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. In with the swagger and ready to deal. Howl with the stagger and a broken wheel. Hey, oh, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. In with the swagger and ready to deal. With a stagger and a broken wheel.
Well, the tunes are flown and the pints are too. Strangers turn a friend you never knew. Got the fiddle and a banjo and a button box. Kick off your shoes and dance in your socks. Till the clock strikes two and the chords are up. Knowing the fat lady's song and sung. Watching girls in heels on a cobblestone. Stumble in the rain as they're headed home.
Hey, oh, now what do you say? All right. Galway City on a Saturday night. In with the swagger and ready to deal. Out with a stagger and a broken wheel. Hey, oh, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. In with the swagger and ready to deal. Out with a stagger and a broken wheel. Hey, ho!
Out on the street for a spell. There's a time when it's good to ease your way. So I'll follow the moon down to Galway Bay. Took a long walk out onto the sea. Thought I saw a pretty girl when she saw me. With the whiskey fairy waker walk. And the pretty little Galway girl was gone.
Hey ho, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. In with the swagger and ready to deal. Out with a stagger and a broken wheel. Hey ho, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. Hey ho, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. Hey ho, now what do you say? All right, it's Galway City on a Saturday night. Here with a stagger and ready to deal. Out with a stagger and a broken wheel. Hey ho!
City. Come with us this November.
Hey,
it's going to be grand.
Charlotte, I just realized tonight that the last time that we played here was 2016.
What?
It's been way too long. And, you know, this is the part of the night. You know, I've been thinking when I look out in the crowd, I see so many different T-shirts from throughout the years. So many friends, we've stayed on your floors in your houses, and we've lowered the general value of every house in your neighborhood. Thanks for putting us up. Also, North Carolina, because of Doc Watson and Merlefest, it's pretty much changed our lives. So, you know, as my brother mentioned, he went to Ireland and he discovered the magic of the tradition, the living tradition of Ireland. And, you know, for this song, we're going to ask you guys, we want you in a very special way. He's going to introduce the song, but we want you to think of someone that's made a huge impact in your life. Today, I was just thinking about Doc. Thank you, Doc, for giving us a chance to make a living doing music. And so there's that one person in your life that without them, maybe you would not be the person you are today. So for this next song, we need you to all have your imaginary pint glasses. And we're thinking of that person.
That's right. And like my brother said, I traveled a bunch in Ireland picking up the tunes. I had to go back to the source. And, you know, you didn't go to school to learn the fiddle in Ireland. You didn't study it in conservatory. You had to go to the Irish pubs because that's where the music lived. And the tradition was there, you know. And it also helped that if you walked into an Irish pub with a fiddle in your hand, you got to drink Guinness for free, which was amazing. But it's, you know, I picked up tunes along the way, and I traveled around the country. And it was about 4 months of just living the vagabond gypsy life. And it was pretty free, and it was incredible because I got to see music from different parts of Ireland. But, you know, and there was amazing fiddlers and players that you've never heard of just playing in some pub out in farmland or by the sea. But I remember there was one point when I was playing out in Doolin. That's a fishing village in County Clare. I mean, tiny little place, two pubs to the whole village. And, you know, there was a raging session going on, as promised. It was fantastic, and there was whiskey and Guinness being slung everywhere. But at some point in the night, all of a sudden, I just started hearing everybody just shush the room. Despite the fact that there was chaos and tunes, it was just all of a sudden a hush came down over the room. And they would say, give us a song, you know, and they said it in the old Irish. And all of a sudden, I saw an old man in the corner. He had been sitting there enjoying himself with a cane and a little derby cap. He all of a sudden, he rose up slowly, and he sang this old song in the old Irish language. And you could hear a pin drop in that Irish pub. And it just was so powerful to know how much they revered the tradition. And it reminded me of Doc, you know, Doc and sort of what he was and how he inspired a lot of people. That moment inspired me, and it was this respect for the old music that I fell in love with. And I thought to myself, I was talking with the guys this year, I was like, it would be really great if we could recreate that moment in the Irish pub. And so what do you say, you guys, why don't you give it a try tonight? We can do it, all right?
All right, so it's pretty simple. First, everybody get your glass of Guinness. Then you say, give us a song!
Give us a song!
And then in your pushiest manner, start shushing everyone and everything around you.
Shh, shush it. Use the Irish guilt.
All right, the stage is set. We're gonna ask the band's Irish man, Johnny Rees, to step up to the plate.
The
'Tis I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. But when ye come and all the roses die, and I am dead, as dead I well may be, come and find the place where I am lying. You hear and say, and I'll be there for me. And I will hear the soft you trip of me, and on my grave will warm and sweet to be. Then you will bend and tell me that you love me, and I will sleep in peace.
Magic, folks. I felt we were in the pub. It happened. We did it.
We did it.
So, folks, 6 years since we were last playing in Charlotte. So we want to thank you guys for being here tonight, supporting us. Thanks to Southside Watt for an opening. But you know what? We want to come back. We don't want to wait 6 years. So we're going to ask you for a favor. You know what? They kicked us off of MySpace.
Don't ask us why.
Then we got on Facebook, and then they started throttling us on Facebook. And then Instagram. So we're going to go old school. We're going to ask you, will you be our text buddies? We're going to bypass the spam filters. We're going to go straight to your phones. We're going to make a folder that says Charlotte. And we're going to ask each and every one of you guys, could you tell five of your friends, Scythian wants to come back. We want to come back in the spring.
And we want to celebrate St. Patrick's Day, March, sometime in North Carolina. So what we're going to ask you guys to do is simple. It's a great way to help support a band, especially independent like us. All you gotta do is just pull out your camera and do the QR thingy. It's kind of like magic.
I'm gonna be honest, I had not done QR codes that much. So what you do is you take out your camera, you put it up there, then you see a floating little yellow phone number, you tap that phone number, and then it'll take you to your text field and just hit send.
Lower it.
Here
is it working?
Ready, here we go.
Is it working?
See, if you got it. And as a thank you, we're going to give you the album that we recorded during the COVID lockdowns, a free download, because we want to stay in touch. We want to make this happen, Neighborhood Feeler. What about a sellout next time here, huh? Yeah. You guys are 500 strong. You tell five of your friends. We could do it. I know it. And so in the spring, we want to be back, but we got to stay in touch. And it's getting harder and harder for independent bands to do it because of spam filters. All right, I'll hold it this way. Remember, you just put... Hit the little floaty yellow thing.
There's people over here that want it too. There's a lot of people.
Do the floaty thing.
Do the floaty thing. In your pushiest Irish way. tell
just
them
put it
to
down
turn
there.
The
there
side.
There you go, brother. There you go. Just put it down there just in case that people didn't get a chance. Hopefully you guys can see that, but we'll just leave it there, and then
we'll have it over at the merch booth too afterwards, yeah, and you can use it. Do the floaty thing. At the
Remember, every time you scan a QR code, an angel gets his wings.
All right, so we're gonna. As some of you may know, my brother, our parents, they immigrated from Ukraine, and that was during World War II. And you hear a lot of the stuff repeating itself right now. And you know, during the time when we were growing up in the 80s, it was really important for us to know the Ukrainian language, the Ukrainian tunes, the melodies, and to preserve the culture because the communists were stamping it out. They weren't letting it to be taught in schools. They weren't letting the culture be taught, the stories, the songs, the dancing. So we did all that growing up, you know. So we want to share a little bit. Would you like to hear some of our culture, some of our Eastern European Slavic culture? We're going to share a little song with you here.
Close your eyes. We're taking you across the world to the misty mountains of Eastern Europe. Thank you.
Pompidou! Thank you! Hey, what do you say? Let's keep it going. Let's keep this Ukrainian thing going.
We're gonna keep it going, right? All right, so my father, he's from the Carpathian Mountains. He immigrated from there, and you know, in those old mountains, they chopped wood, they had farmers, they worked hard, but at the end of the day, what they do is they'd gather around together, they'd go sit on their porch, they'd raise their wooden mugs, and they'd have a drink. So would you like to learn a Ukrainian drinking song? We can do it. All right, so in Ukraine, when they raise their pints or their mugs, whatever it is they're drinking, they say, Na zdorovya. You guys think you can do it? It means to your health. Let's try it together. Na zdorovya.
That's good.
That's it.
But now pretend that you walked up to your car and on the windshield you found a parking ticket. Say it that way. Ready?
Na zdorovya. Yes, must be strong.
That's your part. This one is off of our album Roots and Stones. It's called The Motherland.
It brings back memories of days long gone. A candle burns alone, calling to those who roam in search of distant homes with unforgotten songs.
One time for the motherland, two times for all of our friends, four times for the distant
land.
On the way, we look on to the day when the
world is high. One time for the motherland, two times for all of our friends, four times for the gypsy band, Nazorovya. One time for the motherland, two times for all of our friends, four times for the gypsy band.
Carolinas, we need your help. Like this. That's it. That's it.
One time for the motherland, two times for all of our friends, four times for the gypsy band.
Ukrainian drinking friends.
All right, so Charlotte, you know, this is going to be a great night of music. We have a good solid third left of the show, but this is the last time we're going to do any commercial break. But we got to do this because we're an independent band. We want to let you know this is our Anchors Away tour, and for the first time ever, we have thin hoodies, we have t-shirts. And the thing being, when we got out on the road after COVID, we were so excited to be playing live until we found out gas was over like $4 a gallon. So we start this little initiative, combines the two best things in life. What we do is we have a beer bottle opener that is also a 16 gigabyte flash drive that has all 16 of our music albums on there, including a Christmas album that we just released. So this tiny little gizmo here, basically, it's about $270 worth of music, but if you buy us a tank of gas, we'll give you this as a thank you. It's called Tanksgiving, folks. So if you want to support the band, a hat gets us 4 gallons of gas. A CD gets us 3 gallons. This gets us a full tank of gas.
And we were, you know, we have a bunch of beer pint glasses that we have left over. It's the end of the season, so we're doing them for $5 a pint glass tonight. If you want to take one home, it's a sort of a limited edition tour pint glass, so you can get that at the table there as well. Any bit helps, y'all. We appreciate it.
All right. So here we go, guys. We're at the top of the roller coaster. From here on out, no promises. That's right, Charlie. Just you and the fiddle.
Irish polka. Now, you don't have to be intimidated. I know, okay, who still got their drink? Anybody still drinking? Okay, that's important. This is a dance you can do with a drink in your hand. It's simple, you got 2 feet, two directions, with a little bounce between. Some of you are already doing it. That's good. Just follow my lead, everybody. There's only one rule, don't spill the beer. Here we go.
To your left.
A little bounce.
To your right. To your left.
Come on, everybody.
To your right.
You got it. Double up.
To your left. To your right. To your left. To your right.
To your left.
To your right.
That's it. It's the Irish polka.
town named in last July. I met a maid who was my trade of Sailor John's eye. To Tiffany I took her, I didn't mind expense. I brought her two golden rings, they cost me 50 cents. And away you sent me, my dear Annie. Oh, you Irish girls, can you dance a polka? And away you sent me, my dear Annie. Oh, you Irish girls, can you dance a polka? Then take me home to bay. But when I reached her cottage shore, she intimated and stayed. My young man, he's a sailor, went in the shore behind. My young man, he's a sailor, and he sails up behind.
And away he sent me, my dear Annie. Oh, you Irish girls, can you dance a polka?
And away he sent me, my dear Annie. Oh, you Irish girls, can you dance a polka? The way next morn, don't mess around with Charlotte girls, you're safer off the farm. So wrap my rides around me,
get them up, get them up, get them up.
I'll never court another man,
I'll stick to rum and beer.
And away you sent me, my dear Annie. Oh, you Irish girls, can you dance a polka?
And away you sent me, my dear Annie. Oh, you Irish girls, can you dance a polka?
Put you on the spot once more. We're gonna get Johnny out here on front of it. Come on, Johnny, get out of here. We're gonna get him out from behind that drum kit. Now, Johnny, he's from Louisiana. He's a Cajun boy, so we're gonna bust open the washboard for this one. That means y'all gotta dance, all right? Find whatever dance move it is you were born with. We all have that one move. That's right, it's called the Baron Dance move. Yeah, come on.
Thank you. Davidson. Call me darling, call sir, stay with me tonight. Dance all night by the firelight, from sun up and up.
Yeah. All right, Charlotte, let me see you swinging partner. Whoa.
Lanigan's ball. Take it away, Ethan!
In the town of Bathai, one Jeremy Lanigan battered away till he hadn't a shilling. Well, his father died and it made him a mannequin. Left him a farm with 10 acres of ground. Well, myself to be sure, got free invitations for all the nice boys and girls I might ask. Well, just in a minute, both hands are relations. We're dancing as bees around a sweet grass. There was ashes of drink and wine for the ladies. Potatoes and cake, there was bacon and cake. Nolans.
And all the Ukrainians.
Well, they were courting the girls and they were dancing away. Well, the song's around. Plenty is water, the harp at one sounded, the terrors are hot. Well, the sweet Nellie Gray and the Ratcatcher's daughter singing together, the Lanigan's ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance the Lanigan's ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance the Lanigan's ball. Cool dances all around in a whirligig gig. Well, the Julie and I was through banners and nonsense on the floor for reeling the jig. Well, how the boys all got mad before they thought that the ceiling would fall. I spent 6 months at Brooks Academy learning to dance for Lanigan's ball. Well, the boys were merry and the girls were hearty, bouncing away in their couples and groups till an accident happened. Terrence McCarthy, he put his boots through Miss Finnerty's hoops. Her cash was faded, she called him murder. She called for her brothers, gather them all. Herman swore he would go no further till he got ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lanigan's ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lanigan's ball.
Give it up for Walsh Kelly!
Thank you.
the women are worse than the men. The pull and a hand and the throw back again. They say that the women are worse than the men. Yeah. Turn right to the left, one time of a hit. Right to the left, one time of a hit. Right to the left, one time of a hit. Right to the left, one time of a hit.
I step out, she step in again. She step out, and I step in again. I step out, she step in again.
Song I like to dedicate to my dad. Now, my dad was a very strong man from Ukraine, kind of a peasant, but a strong man. He didn't say much in life, but there's one thing he taught me to do. He always taught me to fight, to stand my ground. So it's going out to him. It's called Don't Go Out and Fight.
Sides are leaving me all confused, but I figure it can't be worse than yesterday. I got one on my left and one on my right, two angels locked in a 12-round fight, wondering if they'll ever go away. Well, there are days when I trip every root and stone. I wake up in a boxcar all alone, on a runaway train headed straight for Guantanamo Bay. I've been down in the cellar, out in home. Been this close to having the towel thrown. Then faded words come back and I hear them say, my daddy said, son, don't give up the fight. It's a cold hard night, but the sun will rise in the morning. You gotta brush off the dirt. No matter how much hurt, it won't keep the wheels from turning. There's a time when the cactus flowers, sweetest buttermilk sour. Gotta put your hand on a stone, figure out which is when. There's a time for a fight in the courtroom floor. The time you best run out the back door. You can always climb in through the kitchen window again. My daddy said, son, don't give up the fight. It's a cold hard night, but the sun will rise in the morning. You gotta brush off the dirt. No matter how much hurt, it won't keep the wheels from turning. Now when the yoke gets heavy, I whistle a tune. Think about a pretty girl I met in June. She stole my heart, she stole my wallet too.
Oh no, she did not.
It don't matter much cause she pays me back.
Oh.
I think about a smile rolling down the truck. Oh. To the end of the line where I hope I get a new pair of shoes.
Yeah.
My daddy said, son, don't give up the fight.
Come on.
It's a cold hard night, but the sun will rise in the morning. You gotta brush off the dirt.
No matter how much hurt, it won't keep the wheels from turning. And the wheels go on and on and on. You might as well go ahead and sing a song. The wheels go on and on and on. Just sing to yourself.
Sing it with us, Charlotte!
The wheels go on and on and on. You might as well go ahead and sing a song. Wheels go on and on and on. Just sing to your troubles are long and gone. Wheels go on and on and on. Might as well go ahead and sing a song. Wheels go on and on. Just sing to your troubles are long and gone. Wheels go on and on. Might as well go ahead and sing a song. Dirt. No matter how much hurt, it won't keep the wheels from turning. Cause the sun will always rise up in the morning.
That was the fight!
All right, Charlotte. It's time for an Irish jig. That's right. All you gotta do is a little bit of bounce right there. Just feel the bounce. Charlotte, show us your jig!
This next song's about a bare knuckle boxer from Ireland. And we need you to do one thing, that is jump. We'll tell you when. This one's called Jack Dempsey.
The Dublin was nothing about to brag. Where the work lines getting longer and hunger on the breeze. But a carny from Killarney,
and his name is worse for me. Hey ho, diddly dee, free you want to be. Jump the ship to Boston by the Yankee in the ring. Hey ho, diddly dee, free you want to be. Jump the ship to Boston by the Yankee in the ring.
When I grew up as a fighter, my teacher was the street. With a taste of muddy and mouth, was never out of reach. His fists are made of iron, but never made to steel. So he phoned the words of a carny
to Boston I'd a sail. Hey ho, diddly dee, free you want to be. Jump the ship to Boston by the Yankee in the ring. Hey ho,
together.
Jump!
So I stopped on the bridges and I jumped her train of three. A nana's day's work won't take a mink like me. I sure knew couldn't dance, and hell if I could sing.
But I'll pistol whip a Yankee if you want me in the ring. Hey ho, diddly dee's where you want to be. Jump the ship to Boston, find a Yankee in the ring. Hey ho, diddly dee's where you want to be. Jump the ship to Boston, find a Yankee in the ring.
Ha! People, you ready to jump? Together! Oh, jump! 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 So Charlotte, serious question here. What do you think of the accordion? Yeah? Is it making a comeback? Yes! My poor brother, he's been waiting a long time for this. Ever since he was a small boy, a small homeschool boy, he was forced to play the accordion, the most uncool instrument in the planet. Why? Because of 80s music. It's true, the synthesizer killed the accordion. But tonight we're gonna bring it back. Charlotte, are you with us? Yes! What we need from you is a clap track. Put your hands together, everybody. All in if it's gonna work. That's it. We're gonna mix together a little bit of polka, a little bit of bluegrass, a little bit of European discotheca. Oh, Charlotte, it's Saturday night. You ready to party? Do you like? I'm a bad little man and I do what I can with my rosin and my bow and the fiddle in my hand. My fingers at the rhythm and my voice at the rap. Chattering and business and have a good time. Pick off the glasses, let your fight. Jump up and down and have a buddy. Said pick off the glasses, let your fight. Jump up and down and have a buddy. I'm a bad little man, who's a bad little what? Said a bad little man, cause I jump when I can. I'm a bad little man, cause I jump when I can. Right through the night, I vote to give a hand. Alright, Charlotte, this is actually super awkward for me, so I need your help, alright? Repeat after me. Say ooh, ooh. Say ah, ah. Say you, ooh. Say ah, ah. Say ooh. Say ah, ah. Say you, ooh. Share your hands up in the air. To your left,
to your left, ooh.
To your right,
ah.
To your left,
to your left, ooh.
To your right,
ah.
To your left,
to your left, boom.
To your right,
to your right,
ah.
To your left,
to your left,
boom.
To your right,
now dance.
All right, this is gonna be weird. Everybody hold your index finger in the air. And repeat after me.
Woo!
to 1980. Oh, whoa, I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight.
Come on, don't make us do it alone. Join us.
I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been some kind of gift. I should have walked away. I should have walked away. Oh, I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight. Some kind of kiss. I should have walked away. I should have walked away.
Let's
tricks is find myself in the middle now. Find myself in the middle. The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot at redemption. Don't want to put my cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-adored. Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly. Get these butts away from me, no. I don't find the stuff that he's in anymore.
It could be my biker. I could be a longhouse bat. I can call you Betty. Betty, when you call me, you can call me.
Oh, oh.
ba-ba-ba.
But the magic stone had power, strength, and soon I was under its spell.
Ba-ba-ba.
I fast found out at the county fair when I bet on a pony to win.
Ba-ba-ba.
He was blowing green just for my eyes, and soon I was drinking it.
Oh, I took it to the butcher, he said he didn't know. I took it to the baker, he said he didn't know. I took it to the tailor, he said he didn't know. But the priest said to bury it 6 feet below.
National Choir. We need you to sing it with us. There's only one words. Raise your hands to the heavens.
Oh, 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 oh.
Let's hear the choir sing it. Too long. That's right. What a way to close. This is our last North Carolina show of the year. This is the way to close it out. Thank you, everybody.
Woo!
Thank you for a memorable 2023. Again, if you got nothing going on in November, we have two rooms left on our Scythian and Ireland trip. We'll be doing three shows, traveling on the same buses with you guys. If you're feeling crazy and maybe you had enough to drink, just get online and get those last two rooms. We'd love to have more North Carolina in Ireland. Right after the set here, we're gonna finish this with one last song. But about 10 minutes after, when we get down, we're gonna run over there. We'd love to say hey to each and every one of you guys. Guys, we've been independent for almost 18 years. You
thanks
have been
you
our
guys.
Record label. You are our record
thanks
label.
Thanks to you. So thank you guys for coming out tonight, supporting. A lot of stuff going on tonight, Charlotte, I know. So thank you for being here. We really appreciate that. So we're gonna gather around.
Wait. Huge shout out to the volunteers running the merchandise tonight.
Huge shout out to Southside Watt. Thanks for opening, y'all.
Thanks, guys.
I think we're going to be good friends. All right, so we're going to end this the way they ended in every Irish kitchen, every Irish pub across the Emerald Isle. Yes.
This is a song about gathering as strangers but leaving as friends. It's the Irish way, you know? And so we're going to ask you guys get close with each other, lock arms with each other. It's a good one to sway back and forth, you know? You may have had a couple of pints. You might need a friend to lean on for this one. And if you know the words to this, sing with us. But if you don't, just make them up. Just sing anyway. Because it's one of those types of songs, right? And it's called The Parting Glass. You know it. Good, good. All right, so everybody in on this one.
Hey, should we do a selfie?
Guys, can we do a selfie? Do we have your permission?
Yes!
Do a selfie. A cheating selfie. Seriously, follow us on Instagram and Facebook and the TikTok. And if you're still on MySpace, we're there, so. You don't have to raise your hand. I get it. All right, so we're going to gather around this old mic.
I drink vodka. Vodka makes my shoes fall off.
Yeah. I feel very judged right now.
Of all the money that e'er I had, I spent it in good company. And of all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy.
cruising past the city limit sign. Well, there's a honky tonk near the county line.